I must say, Andlem Bali wants herself off the streets by any means necessary. I made a video a few weeks ago about a woman named Valentine Banga who said Andlem Bali wanted to be a second wife in her marriage. And here's Andlem Bali explaining herself to the wife.
Hi.
Anisha, just a quick one. So, as far as I know, I just wanted to hear it from you because I'm hearing it from him. You guys have decided to continue your relationship.
No, that's not what we spoke about. The last time we spoke was after we spoke.
Mm-hmm.
And I was waiting for what you had said.
As I have said to him, I do not want is Tembo, and I'm not going to change my mind. So, Mina, what I'm hearing from him is that liyaqhubeka, regardless of what I want.
So, Jai and I have businesses together. Or ventures that took place before we even were in anything. You were hurt when you spoke to me. And I know that feeling. That's not a feeling I want anyone to go through, which is why I kept silent. And I took it in and I took your pain in. And I completely understood where you were coming from. Something drew me back and I was like, you know what? Okay, let's try. And from that trying, I was telling him that I was doing a lot of question asking with regards to what it entails to be in Istanbul. Apart from watching a couple of shows, I know people in South Africa, a couple of friends that are in Istanbul. And I've done my homework and I understand that it needed to be received at home first. And that was my thing. I think we both agreed that we can't keep quiet.
It was all behind my back. It was completely wrong because you guys were having sex, right? So understand this. You guys are sleeping together. That's a whole different step on its own. And every time you said every time you've used protection, is that absolutely true, or there have been times of passion where you guys did not use protection?
No, I have condoms in every facet of my world. In my car right now, these condoms.
Instead of leaving his wife and he offers you second wife,
I'm not even divorced yet. How would I ask for something like that?
Another thing that's bugging me is I asked him, has Enhle been to our house?
And I've been to your house once, nothing more. I went to your house. I think there was a braai that he was having with his friends. I went there, and yeah, that was the only time.